Sikkim Chief Minister PS Golay visited the holy Kamakhya Temple in Guwahati this morning. Golay prayed for the peace and prosperity of the state and sought blessings for the overall well-being and happiness of the people of Sikkim. The holy temple is one of the most revered shrines of Goddess Shakti in India. It is one of the oldest of the 51 Shakti Pithas and is situated on the Nilachal Hill in the western part of Guwahati city.
Namo, Jyoti Niyam, Jyan Tirthani, Jyoti Shanti.